Hi, this is Venkat Narayana from Sonia Technologies. Today I am going to discuss how to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius in Java. Here, 0 degree centigrade is equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit. This is the freezing or melting point of water. Formula to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit is Celsius into 9 by 5 plus 32. Formula to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius is Fahrenheit minus 32 into 5 by 9. We'll discuss this logic over IntelliJ. Launch IntelliJ and create Java application. Create a class and declare two functions to calculate Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius. Class Converter. Declare two static functions. Public static double Celsius to Fahrenheit and pass Celsius double Celsius temp. Write the logic to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit. Double Celsius equal to Celsius temperature into 9 by 5 plus 32. Return Celsius. Declare one more function to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius. Public static double Fahrenheit to Celsius and pass Fahrenheit temperature double Fahrenheit temperature. Write the logic to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius. Double Fahrenheit equal to Fahrenheit temperature minus 32 into 5 by 9. Return Fahrenheit. Here we declare two static functions. Now we need to invoke to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius. Here write the logic to invoke functions. Create object for scanner class. Scanner sc equal to new scanner and pass system.out.print. Please provide Celsius temperature. Read the input from command prompt. SC dot next double. This function returning double, so we need to store in double variable. Declare a variable double Celsius. Invoke Celsius to Fahrenheit function. Here class name is converter and this is a static method. If you want to invoke static methods, then we need to call using class name dot method name. Here class name is converter dot Celsius to Fahrenheit and pass Celsius. Copy this one, pass to Celsius to Fahrenheit function. Here this function is returning double, so we need to store it in double variable. Declare double variable double result 1 and print the output system dot out dot println the value of plus Celsius plus is plus result 1 plus Fahrenheit. Now we'll invoke Fahrenheit to Celsius function. Copy this code, paste here. Change Celsius to Fahrenheit. Here result 2. Here invoke Fahrenheit to Celsius function. Fahrenheit to Celsius and pass Fahrenheit. Here Fahrenheit, here result 2, here Celsius. Exit this program, go to run, click on run made. Please plot Celsius temperature 32 degree centigrade. The value of 32 degree centigrade is 89.6 Fahrenheit. Please provide Fahrenheit temperature. We will provide 89.6. Enter. The value of 89.6 Fahrenheit is 32 degree Celsius. We will debug this program to understand flow of execution. Put breakpoint here. One more breakpoint here. Go to run. Click on debug main or shift F9. Later click step into or F7. Click on debug main. Please provide Celsius temperature. Here 32. Enter. Celsius is 32. We are passing Celsius temperature to Celsius to Fahrenheit function F7. Here 32. 32 into 9 by 5 plus 32. Here Celsius is equal to 89.6. Return Celsius and print output. Click on console. Here the value of 32 is 89.6 Fahrenheit. Later invoke Fahrenheit to Celsius F7. Read input. Here 89.6. Enter. Fahrenheit is equal to 89.6. F7. Here 89.6 minus 32 into 5 by 9. We'll get Celsius. Return Celsius. Here 32 degree centigrade. F7. Here result is equal to 32 degree centigrade. And print the output. F7. Here the value of 89.6 Fahrenheit is 32 degree Celsius. What we did in this program is, here we declared two static functions to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius. Later we invoke the functions and we get the output. That's it for today. If you like this video, please share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.